gentlemen. I'm Dave Ferrer in Columbus, Ohio, standing alongside Felicia Romero, Kathleen Tesori. Pleasure to be with you ladies once again. It's all coming up to this moment here. Tonight, the Arnold Classic winner will be crowned, as well as the Bikini International winner. And we had some drama in the Bikini earlier today with the prejudging. Let's talk about what happened, because there's a lot of moving around. The judges called out a number of girls, had them shifting, had them coming out time and time again. Your overall impression, though, Felicia, we'll start with you on this. What did you take away from the prejudging of the women's bikini?
Well, it was all over the place. And, you know, they gave the top six, they definitely gave them a fair, you know, judging. They compared a lot of girls with one another. There was a lot of switching around, putting back in the line, putting back into the first call out. So definitely some really good comparisons by all the judges to really make sure that all the girls are getting a fair shot. You know, it's kind of up in the air at this point as far as personal preference. I definitely think the top two are Ashley Kaltwatzer as number one and Yashira Robles as number two. And then the three through six spot is kind of up in the air. So it was kind of all over the place, but it was nice that they kind of compared everybody with one another.
And Kathleen, you mentioned something earlier that I found interesting. It seems as if maybe the judging is changing a little bit in bikini, what the criteria is to get a win, because there's a couple of things that you noted that you thought maybe you'd seen a bit of a shift from what the judges were looking for. Is that the case?
Yeah, in a way, it kind of seemed like, although the girls are way in shape, that's not the question, but it kind of seemed like they brought the tight, hard physiques, especially the girls with the Brazilian tight booties, such as Natalia Mello and Amanda Latona. They kind of dropped him back a little bit and brought up a little bit more soft, rounded physique. So that could have played a role. Maybe they were looking for a softer physique this time and are telling the girls with maybe the harder bodies to tone it down a bit.
Yeah, I mean, in my honest opinion, Yashira looked amazing, but she wasn't as tight as she was in the Olympia. She brought a little bit softer physique, and honestly, her glutes weren't as in shape as they were in the Olympia as well, but she's still battling for that 1-2 spot. So definitely, you're looking at that 1-2 not quite as tight as the 3-4-5 girl spot.
And you know, maybe that not so tight look is kind of nice because it just presents more of a natural kind of mainstream look and feel, and telling the girls, hey, you know what? Tone it down a bit because it is a bikini class, so it should be interesting tonight.
Something else of note is that there was, you know, you got Yashira in second place is what you're predicting, mm-hmm. and then Ashley in first, but they have fairly different body types as well. Mm-hmm. Ashley's more of an athletic build, whereas Yashira's a bit more curvy. So again, first and second, there's not really a standard that we're seeing being set just yet, but I'll run you through these predictions. I talked to our good friend Larry Pepe earlier today, and here's what he thought for the top six, and you girls can tell me whether or not you agree. So
okay.
Ashley,